Okay, this makes me so mad. A guy asked me out to dinner and he doesn't have a car, so I take public transportation to the restaurant. And he's not there. I don't want to wait at the bar and have all the guys try to pick me up, so I wait outside, which is even worse because it's freezing! And I feel really awkward. The guy doesn't answer my texts, and 20 minutes, I'm about to leave, and he finally shows up. I'm like, toxic, where were you? And he says the two stupidest words you can say to an angry woman.
Calm down.
Calm down? I'll show you calm down. So what is it about calm down that makes us so mad? Time to consult the philosopher Aristotle, who wrote the original book on rhetoric. Aristotle says that the main cause of anger is belittlement. That's when a person isn't taken seriously. It makes her feel small, belittled, which makes her angry. Telling someone to calm down means she's too unimportant to be taken seriously. And we're not just talking about dating. Insurance companies say that belittlement lies behind most medical malpractice lawsuits. It's not the doctor's mistake that gets him sued. It's his failure to take the patient's problem seriously, to treat her with respect. Want to know some other stupid words to get to tell an angry person? Know what your problem is? And also, whoa, go decaf. I'll go decaf in your face, pretty boy. So what other stupid things can you say to make an angry person even angrier? Tell me in the comments below. Or go on over to ArguLab.com for more goodies. I'm Christina Fox of ArguLab, and thank you for arguing.
No, this isn't an argument.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. It's just contradiction.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
It is not.